the author Queequeg go to church, and later set out on a ship captained by a pirate named Ahab who is missing a leg, and very much wants to kill the whale, which is named Moby Dick, and which is what? In the course of the book, the pirate Ahab encounters many hardships. His entire life is set around trying to kill a certain whale. I think this is sad because this whale doesn't have any emotions and doesn't know how bad Ahab wants to kill him. He's just a poor, big animal. And I feel bad for Ahab as well because he thinks that his life will be better if he can just kill this whale. But in reality, it won't help him at all. I was very saddened by this book, and I felt many emotions for the characters. And I felt saddest of all when I read the boring chapters that were only descriptions of whales, because I knew that the author was just trying to save us from his own sad story, just for a little while. This book made me think about my own life, and then it made me feel glad for mine.
Thank you.